gentlemen, we've got 10 fantastic acts coming your way tonight, all fighting to win a space in our park finals in October. Now, they will be invited back. We are choosing only 2 acts this evening. It runs the Big Talent Show throughout an 8-week period, and each week we do select 2 acts to come back in October, fully paid for by Park Resorts, to take part in our park finals. If they win park finals, they will then go on to represent Canberra Sands at our national finals, which will be taking place in Southview in Skegness. Give me a woo! To be in with a chance of winning a big cash prize. So this is a sponsored competition. So all the boys and girls had to come along today at 11:30 and register with us. That is part of the rules and regulations for the Big Talent competition. They've had their rehearsal and they're back here tonight ready to perform to you. Now, it will not be your team stars that are judging tonight. We've got 3 independent judges. Give our lovely ladies a round of applause. So we have no say in the scoring. However, they'll be marking on 3 categories. Presentation, what do they look like? Have they got their best posh frocks on? Talent and ability and originality and content. So they are the 3 categories that will be marked on tonight. So, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Yeah. Well, it won't be fair to start without some words of advice from our friend Stavros Flatley.
The best advice I was ever given was from Amanda Holden. She told me to relax, enjoy myself and have fun. And the best advice I can give to you is to have a kebab before you go on. We got about 5.
Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, once again, please do show all of our acts lots and lots of support. Clap your hands, go crazy, as it can be very, very nerve-wracking coming up here in front of all you people. So ladies and gentlemen, we're going to start with our first act this evening, doing a little bit of gymnastics. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Rebecca!
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have 1 match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I'll scream over loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight.
Jace, give it a week. She'll be doing those somersaults across the stage. Well, Rebecca, one more time. Give her a big round of applause if you'd like to go and see Brilliant. Oh, very nice. Right, okay, so we're going to move on to act number two.